and fire rips through a West Mifflin home as well. Now the woman police say is responsible is heading for trial. This woman, Autumn Sanders, was held for court after a preliminary hearing this morning. Sanders told Channel 4 Action News that she had to use charcoal to heat her home last month. Investigators think that led to the fire. While she heads to trial on some charges, at the hearing, a reckless endangerment charge was dropped.
There wasn't enough evidence, and we were happy with the result of that charge being dismissed. We have a fight ahead of us down in the Court of Common Pleas, and Ms. Sanders, as I stated before, did everything in the best interest of her family that evening.
Sanders will go on trial on four other charges, including risking a catastrophe and reckless burning.